What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to prevent PUBG from being stuck on the loading screen on your PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First of all, make sure that PUBG is not running in the background. Search for %appdata% in your start menu search and hit enter. In this folder, navigate to App Data, Local, TSL Game, Saved, Config, Windows No Editor. Delete the GameUserSettings.ini file. When this is done, open up your Steam library. Here, right-click PUBG and select Properties. On this window, in the Local Files tab, select Verify Integrity of Game Files. This will take a minute to re-download and replace any missing or corrupted game files. Next, make sure that your graphics driver is up to date. I suggest using the GeForce Experience application if you're using an NVIDIA GPU, but you can also use the AMD driver suite. Depending on how frequently you're updating your GPU, this tweak can make the biggest difference. In the Drivers tab, simply click on Download and the application will automatically download and install the latest driver. In the Home tab, select Details for PUBG. Here, click on the wrench icon to access your PUBG custom settings. Make sure to set the Display Mode option to Windowed for now. You can change it back to full screen in your in-game settings. You should also use your recommended native monitor resolution in the resolution setting. When this is done, search for Update to open up your Check for Updates system settings window. Here, click on Check for Updates, and after downloading the latest OS update, make sure to restart your PC. In case nothing helps you out, then you will need to reinstall PUBG, preferably to another drive such as your SSD. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.